Hey everybody, welcome to another video. Today we're playing Roblox Bedwars. This is a new update that added the kit that like lets you do the dash. That's what it does, but it's not a super big dash, and I'm not sure how much damage it does, but yeah, it's not the best dash. I guess it kind of works. I don't know. The Void Regent's definitely better. I was recording the video, and then, like, my computer ran out of storage, which annoyed me a lot. But it's fine. The only thing is you have to charge it up, and it's, like, not very big dash. I don't know. Let's get this bed. Anyways. So subscribe for more Bedwars videos, because like I make Bedwars videos, not only Bedwars videos, but mainly Bedwars videos. Oh, I think that did 20 damage. I'm not sure though. I think so. But it still should do 25. I don't know how much damage that did. But yeah, also there's firework arrows. Honestly, I feel like this kit's gonna get buffed really soon because it's not the best. I feel like Void Regent's much better. Or Jade. Void Regent or Jade. How much damage did that do? I have no idea how much damage that did. Get the bed. And, I mean, I can run with this at least. You can, like, yoink. Other than the anti-cheat sucking. What the heck was that? What just happened? Please explain what just happened there. Okay, the iron one looks sick. What I do want to... Okay, does not have a different dash. So I feel like they should make different swords have different dashes. And, like, better dashes. And I still haven't been able to figure out how much damage it does. So, like, I'm not sure how good this is yet. I feel like it's okay, but it's definitely not the best. I don't know. I really think, like, Jade or Void Regent's better. And you have to charge it up, so it needs to have a better dash. They have to change that at some point. If they don't, I'm gonna be really annoyed. But, anyways. I'm gonna get Red's bed, even though they don't exist. Just for the sake of it. Iron armor would be nice. But yeah, it's cool, and it, like, changes the way your sword looks, but, like, it just kind of gives you a very small dash. Like, all it does is it just gives you a small dash. Like, and the anti-cheat is so bad with it. Like, look how bad the anti-cheat just let me. Which makes me not want to use it. I don't know, the developers really need to fix their anti-cheat. It really sucks. Anyways, no one else has a bed anymore. Jump. Okay, the anti-cheat did not kill me, which is good. But I just shot a firework arrow at me. So I guess you see what those look like now. That should have done... Oh my gosh! Okay, well, anyways. Yeah, the anti-cheat's so bad. Wait, what did I just do? Oh, that could be useful. Look. Here's something you can do. You can charge it up and switch to something else. And then as soon as you're ready to dash, you just switch to the other slot. That might actually be useful. I might have just found something that's actually decently useful. So, yay. Ooh, someone has diamond armor. I think I should probably get, like... armor protection tier 2 now that I see that. So yeah, I'm glad that there's like a way to not have to charge it. Well, you do charge it, but like, yeah, well, wait, why did I just buy team generator? Oops. Anyways. Let's see how this guy does. He's probably good at the game. Anyways, Yeah, this is, I like the update. I kind of feel like the kit's a scam, but I do also know that they're most likely going to buff it. If they don't, I'll be very confused. Anyways, I guess a bit of a shorter video today. I still haven't figured out how much damage that does, like how much extra damage the swing attack does, so please let me know in the comments. And I guess that's it. So if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. And for more Bedwars content, subscribe. Yeah, bye.